Today, I'm going to be reacting to the best WWE moves of August 2020. If you guys want to see this become like a monthly thing, make sure to let me know down in the comments section below. And if you're wondering why I'm wearing a hat, I got a interesting haircut and I might have to go bald. So if you want to see bald Brandon, 10,000 likes. This video is like 12 minutes long, so we're just gonna hop right into it. We're starting off with Shelton Benjamin and Akira Tozawa. My God. My good. I gotta turn this down a little bit. Shelton, Jesus. He killed him. Oh my God, Dominic. Smacked him in the back of the neck. My God. Yo, Dominic has an amazing 619. I expect nothing less, but the first time I saw him hit the 619. Oh my God, I was gonna say it. Oh my God, Rhea Ripley and Dakota Kai going ham. I was gonna say the first time I saw him do a 619 was that Survivor Series with Rey Mysterio and Brock. Yo, we going ham. These really are the best moves of August 2020. Oni got launched. I still have to turn this down a little bit. Oh God. What a clothesline. I haven't really been keeping up with the weekly shows like that. I've only been watching pay-per-views, so I haven't seen any of these except this clip because of the pay-per-view. Cesaro. You're going to break his damn back. Yo, Lindsay going ham. Oh, what a stunner. Jesus Christ. Oh, I got to make this a monthly series, y'all. I hope you guys are down for that. Because looking at these already, I'm already hyped. That was one of the best neutralizers I think I've ever seen. Lindsay and Homeboy were going ham. I forgot who it was already. Okay, John. I see you. Damn. Bro, the sound of that? Yo, Dominic, I'm pretty sure I've said it in a video already. But Dominic earned all of my respect after those kendo stick shots, bro. And that takes a lot of like determination to your craft, because bro, getting whipped all day like, bro, YouTube, don't demonetize me, please. Got him trapped up in the ropes too. Like, the ropes are hurting, let alone the kendo stick shots, bro. Have you ever been chopped in the back? Imagine getting chopped in the back with someone's hand and then a kendo stick. They lit him up. Bro, I really hope Dominic got a hefty paycheck after that. Shelton with the power bombs. Shelton nasty with it. Oh my, the height he got. Ooh, that was bad. That was bad. Oh no. Bro, carrying. You gotta be a little more careful with my boy Danny Burch. Almost separated his shoulder. Didn't carrying separate his shoulder? Nah, think about it. Oh, Kushida. Oh. Him. That was Kushida is dirty, bruh. He is dirty. Bro! Titus! My chest! Oh my that hurt. That one hurt me. Ricochet died. I say that a lot about Ricochet. His selling is immaculate. If he would have landed that like on his feet, that would have been even more impressive than it already was. Montez Ford will be... Oh, I saw that on Twitter. I did not need to see that again. I could have went the rest of my life. Bro, where did she go? Strowman, don't kill anybody, please. Big E! Chill! Oh my God, y'all! We gotta... This is some of the most brutal reactions I think I've seen in a while. Like, this is not even an OMG Moments type of video. Tony! Bro, I watched this match live, and they were murdering each other. Oh, big boy Bronson Reed. Thick boy. Oh, wait, I forgot. It's not thick boy anymore. It's like colossal Bronson Reed or something like that, right? That was dope. That was dope. That's all I'm going to say about that. That could have been way worse, and I'm so glad it wasn't. That move is absolutely beautiful, and I would love if people kept doing it. Bronson is crazy. I love Bronson Reed. I watched this match, but I might have went to the bathroom at that part because I did not see that, and that was amazing. Yo, I love that they just let Candace do her. Just let Candace be Candace, and I promise you, NXT will be a better place. And Johnny Gargano, stop breathing at least for 10 seconds. This? Bro, Cameron's arm? I'm so... I think he's okay. I haven't seen any reports, but I really hope Homeboy was good after that. And... he got written off TV after that. Or did he? Let me know in the comments. Did he get written off of TV after that, or is he back? I promise. I'm trying my best to keep up. Pat McAfee. That match with Adam Cole. I didn't see that. I did not see this coming from Pat McAfee. I really didn't. I had one of my closest friends DMing me that does not watch wrestling but knows Pat. It was like, hey, man, how's the match? I'm like, it's fire, dog. See, this is why I have so much respect for wrestlers. If I stub my toe, I'm done for the day. I'm laying down. These people be taking knees to the faces, stomps to the chest. Oh, getting kicked in the head? I am very much comfortable sitting behind my desk watching these amazing athletes do what they do. Oh, Apollo with the all white. You love to see it. They put that on the pre-show. I was upset about that. My God. Bayley. Montez said, see ya. Montez was going through it at SummerSlam. But that move is absolutely pretty. From the Heavens is one of my favorite finishers in like the past like year or so. Yeah, you had, Dominic had to get them receipts, bro. You wasn't going to go unscathed. He had to get them receipts. Falcon Arrow, that is probably my favorite move that Seth Rollins does. That's not the curb stomp. I love that move. That SummerSlam match was so good. That was the best powerbomb out of this video. Shelton Benjamin comes in second, but Rollins absolutely killed him. I may have lied. I may have lied. I might take back what I said. Bro. WWE been snapping recently. That's all I'm going to say. The match qualities have been going up. Like, I haven't been watching weeklies, like I said. But when I'm watching the pay-per-views, I thoroughly enjoy myself. I don't know if that's just me. I've been really enjoying the pay-per-views lately. And yeah, Homeboy's back. We're right on the edge of that. Where the big dog at? I'm expecting. There we go. That's my boy. That's my boy. The big dog Roman Reigns back at it. You already know. Anybody knows. I'm a Roman Mark. You already know. Oh, Jesus. Man, that was. I was legitimately surprised when Roman came back. Like, I was not expecting it at all. That from the heavens was beautiful. I'm so glad Randy Orton can do the stomp again. Murphy has some of the best sells in the WWE. You love the teamwork. I'm going off right now. This video is amazing. Ray, are you good? Okay, that was like one of the most normal ones I've seen. Everything else has been somewhat brutal. Oh. I was not expecting that. I thought that was going to go into a DDT or something. 100%. Oh, Ciampa. Damn. Drake Maverick is still here? Drake Maverick is still here? I thought he got fired or something. Did he get? I don't know. Apparently, he's resigned. Jesus. Drew Gulak is getting murdered, and he does not deserve this. Sign Kalisto, bro. Sign Kalisto. No, I'm just playing. But no, for real. Give my boy Kalisto a title opportunity. I watched this match, and this was a phenomenal match. Like, bro, they were snapping. Please give Kalisto a title shot. He ain't got to win it, but I got to see him go for the Intercontinental title or something, bro. When they split the Iconics up, what is that? What is that about? Oh, Bobby. Yo, be careful with my boy Apollo. Wakanda forever. I love that. I absolutely love that. Oh, my God. This is amazing. Big E, I absolutely love you. I at least top 10 in WWE right now. But you got to stop doing that move, dog. You hurt my soul almost every time. That was beautiful. That was really pretty. Oh, Jesus. Sasha, please listen to me. I need you to protect yourself. She getting swung around the barricade and, like, not protecting her head. Like, I get it, bruh. You know what you're doing. You know way more than me. But please, do not hurt yourself. Your segments with Bayley are top tier. That spirit bomb was beautiful. Oh, my God. Ziggler, I need to watch a Ziggler selling video. That is what I need to do. Ziggler absolutely sells the best in WWE. I need to watch this match. I'm pretty sure Randy won, but I still want to watch it. It's Keith Lee, Randy Orton, and Seth Rollins. I have to. Damn. Like, right on the monitors, too. Oh, that sell. Okay. Okay, Rollins. What an RKO. Oh, Keith. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, turn those post notifications on, as it does support me greatly. We are on the road to 300,000 subscribers. I know we can do it. I'll see you guys in another video. Deuces.